I just want to say that the Constitution and the Pledge of Allegiance are written by God, and you are a communist, and my book is written by God too, and nobody's buying it because my name is on it, and because of illegal immigration, and nobody likes me, and nobody likes me because I'm pushy and mean. But let me tell you something, mister, I'm a proud American, and so are the people who voted for me. Is the camera still pointed at us? Huh?
Calm down. Have a burrito.